He doesn't have that flash that a Vasilevskiy or Bobrovsky has. He's not flexible, but he's technical. Right time, right place. Got a little bit of that athleticism, that beautiful glove save on the goal line against Vegas game one. You can't have the best goalie in the league and rebuild the team.
He's not going to get any better. Like, he's at the top of his game right now. If you have to give up a goaltender to balance up your team more, you're going to win championships.